trailer in my recommended. I saw it, and I figured why not watch it, because it, I like the animation style. Oops, wrong screen. So we're going to check out Cat Burglar. Rowdy. Cool. Is this like a new Tom and Jerry?
Tomorrow is the unveiling of the most valuable painting ever. Protect that painting as if your life depended on it.
I see everything.
It's kind of hard, though. This looking kind of hard. I just love this animation stuff. I love it. And it's interactive?
Hey, you gotta click the correct answer, Sleepy. I only got two more lives, which means two more chances.
Oh, so it's like a game show. Oh, that's hard. But honestly, though, I love them interactive, like, movies and stuff. Like, bro, when the, Bandersnatch, the Black Mirror movie came out, I had so much fun with that. I loved watching that movie, bro. So this is cool. I was hoping we'd get new interactive stuff soon. But I like this. It's like Tom and Jerry mixed with, like, a game.
You'll get a completely different cartoon, we promise.
That's hard.
Get your fingers out of your nose and onto the remote.
That's hard. Yo, W Netflix, bro. High key, 22nd. I'm going to watch that. I'm definitely going to watch that. I like that. I like that, bro. That's a very cool concept and a cool show. It would be kind of cool if Cuphead was also interactive, but that probably wouldn't have worked out too well, you know, but that's sick, though. It sucks that you can't, like, watch Netflix on Twitch, because I would definitely watch, like, play that on Twitch. That'd be cool, but ain't trying to get banned, man.